In this tutorial, we're going to make a quick city block using some edit poly commands and the Greeble modifier. So what we want to do first is make a plane. Set it to whatever length you like. What I want to do is select the Move tool, hold down Shift and make a copy of it. I'm going to select Copy because I don't want it to be the same and I want to modify this plane. First I'm going to cancel that. So select the plane, select Modify, and I want to change the parameters on this block. Might leave it the same size, but I'll give it a few more segments. Now I'm going to repeat the copy, but this time I'm going to make it an instance. I'm going to make two copies. I'm going to do the same to the other side. So instance copy means if I change the parameters of one of these planes, it'll make the same changes to all of them. So I'm going to select them and make some copies down. Zoom into this plane, which is going to be the base of my city block. I just want to apply an edit poly modifier and select by polygons. I want to choose, select those polygons and choose their inset modifier there. So click on the box next to inset and I want to choose by polygons. I just want to up that a little bit. So this is giving us some street widths in between city blocks. And then I want to click the box next to the extrude. And while they're still selected, I just want to extrude them up just a tiny bit. So we'll make go back down just a little bit because I want to make these into footpaths. Okay, while they're still selected, select the inset box again. And just alter the amount to what looks like sort of width of a footpath. And then repeat the extrude by polygon. You're ready to extrude buildings up. So you can see here we've got the streets and then a footpath and then our built form. Okay. Just gonna deselect those. want to select the tops. I'm going to put another edit poly on. And I just want to select tops of this front row of buildings here. So just hold down Control, click across the tops. So select by polygon. And I want to inset again by polygon. And I just want to move those in from the edges. So I guess you could imagine here that this is a bit of a, the bottom box is a bit of a podium, and this top one's going to become a tower. So extrude again, and then just go up. Just going to go up a little bit. That will do. You can see they're starting to look like buildings. It's within a city block. I'm just going to go into the top view to do the next part. And deselect, and then I'm going to apply another edit poly, selecting by tops again. I just want to select the tops of the existing buildings, but not the front row. And on these ones, I'm going to apply the Greeble modifier from the drop-down modifier list. Just go back into perspective view. You can see the Greeble has been applied there. I'm going to take the minimum height up and the maximum height up as well. So for this part of the city, I'm going to say there's no, the height limits aren't as restrictive as on that front row. So as you can see, that's starting to look like a bit of a city block. And you could play around with the different parameters as well. For the rest of the blocks, I'm just going to make these, apply an edit poly. I'm going to select by polygon, and I want to do an inset on these as well. By polygon, just a little bit. I want to extrude them. Yep, just a little bit. This is more of our low scale poly form. As you can see in the front view, kind of represents Melbourne City structure. And do a quick render. And that's it.